Hi guys, it's me Roger and welcome back to Learn for Fun. And today we're gonna see how to change your Play Store country. For this you're gonna need two accounts. Learn Origami is my second account, Venom is my first, that's Learn for Fun. Okay, and after opening your second account, you're gonna install, click on OVPN, that's Open VPN, and you're gonna download this thing and this thing. There are two, you're gonna download both of them. And the main thing I forgot to show you is rupees. Can you see rupees, right? Now I just gonna do, I'm already Indian. Kya koi farak nahi bhai. So, and then you're just gonna open settings, go to apps and find your Google Play Store, and here you can see this clear catchy button. You're just gonna place it and it will go to 00 bytes, and then you're just gonna press this easy OVPN, and there are so many countries. Okay, you can see Pakistan, India, France, Egypt, Germany, Australia, Bulgaria, United States. I just selected United States, and this TCP, this is the UOP code, and you're just gonna go to, I just pressed cancel as because I have a Google opinion rewards which is now having $46. Please don't mind. You're just gonna press accept. Okay, don't forget accept, and then you're gonna get a message like this one, and just click on connect, and it will say connecting, and it will show connected. And then the thing you are gonna do is go to Play Store, and then check out this thing. It will take some time to load. You're just gonna wait, accept, please don't mind, it will surely take some time. Okay, now you can see some change in it. Okay, oh man, it's taking too much time, bro. Don't worry, my charging is just 19%. Oh wow, that's good. Bye. Now I'm in India and I'm getting access to Google opinion rewards. That it's just taking the signal of USA, so that is the reason your internet, however speed it is, but it's gonna take too much time. You can see Google opinion rewards is here. Okay, I'm gonna show another thing for you. I just uninstalled my Minecraft. And I'll show you the main change in it. Okay, you're gonna take this back and again press on Minecraft. Once there's a problem, what am I talking about? Sorry. Oh, please wait for 2 minutes. What kind of sound was that? That's still loading like slider that I was snake. Shit. Okay, we're gonna search another one. Okay, we got it. Can you see the change here? That just changes to dollars. Can you see? This is the easy method to get it. Okay, you can easy even change it. The thing you're gonna do is get back to this thing and disconnect, and you're gonna go to your original account. Thank you guys for watching my video. Please don't forget to subscribe and hit the like button, and please share.